the founder or co-founder of the East Texas Educators Association and the owner of the Rugged Rose Gift Company. I tried to move myself to Lindell 3 years ago, and I made it here a month, and then I met my future husband. So good job for being matchmakers, Lindell, Texas. But we are an education association. We're about to be a full nonprofit come 2023. We have scholarships and classroom grants launching in 2023 as well for our veterans and our classroom teachers. And then with the Rugged Rose, we decided that Lindell needed both of our businesses. So we are a full gift company, everything that you may need for birthdays, anniversaries, weddings, we have it all for you. And in 2023, we're sponsoring with Squarespace, and we will have it online 24/7. So we appreciate you and your business.
Hi guys, I'm Brian White. I'm with Edward Jones. I've been in Lindell since 99. I've got an office in Flint, but I've got a lot of clients here. This year has been very challenging in the market, but that also creates opportunities. I've had by far the best 3 months I've ever had, and large part with the prices down, you're able to get stuff at a discount for stocks and bonds, but also CD and money market rates have gone through the roof recently. So I can get CDs close to 5% and money markets about 3.5% to 3.7%. So it's a great opportunity to do some of those things if you're interested. Look forward to visiting with you.
My name is Patrick Badek. I'm with the Fairfield Inn Suites in Van. We're just up the road. And I need that pig and egg chicken for my breakfast. So we're a hotel, a very nice hotel, probably the nicest hotel in East Texas. We have a bar that you're all welcome to use. We have meeting rooms, so good for Christmas parties. So anything we do to help, we'd love to help you. That pig and chicken will be there.
Hi, I'm Deanna Miller with Hibbs Homeowners Insurance. We write all lines of coverage, commercial, individual. I specialize in employee benefits. It's my passion, it's not just a job. Employee benefits is employer health, the employer sponsors for the employees, the medical, the dental, and the vision, and I'll be glad to help you if I can. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Jeff Greer. I'm the owner of the Greer Agency Farmers Insurance here in Lindell. We've been here for about a year. I see a lot of familiar faces. I see some people that I don't know. We would love to get to meet you guys. If you don't know where we are, we're right next door to Leo's. So we're at 2808 South Main Street in the same parking lot with UT Health. We like to think of ourselves as life insurance agents that can also help you with your home and auto insurance. We feel like life insurance is the most important policy that you can purchase, and we would love to talk to any of you guys in here about it. So thank you very much.
I am Joshua Payne with Hazelwood Studios. I am a certified professional photographer and have a studio here in Lindell. Have you seen these trees lately? So if you haven't gotten your family fall portraits, you better call me quick because they're falling down now. The leaves are gonna be gone. Also, I'm giving away a 30-second promotional video. We do videography at our studio as well. If you're interested in that and you don't win the one we're giving away today, please get my card. I'll be the guy with the name tag. HazelwoodStudios.com. Thank you.
Howdy. Jeff Tioker with Home Specialist for Innovative Pest Control. The company is owned by Tony and Kelly Santangelo. They've been in business here at Lindell since 1994. Our business has probably doubled in the last 3 years. We have 5 techs running 2 OSPs, me and Jack Bragg over here. 4 ladies that work in the office. The business has boomed. We handle about a 30 to 40 mile radius around Tyler. We do everything from general pest control, termite control, fire ant control, and mosquito control.
Hi, I'm Courtney Gordon with Hope Haven of East Texas. We have several things going on right now. We've got a group foster home for girls here in Lindell, ages 13 to 17. Right now we have 10 girls. One today went to her forever family, so it's a really joyful day at our foster home. We have also opened an emergency shelter in Gladewater for girls ages 5 to 17 who have been removed by CPS from their homes for various reasons. And we have a home in Tyler called Oak Haven for young ladies who are 18 and older who have aged out of the foster care system. So we are trying to provide all the services for these kids who come from hard places. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Debbie Powell with Health and Hope for Life. I'm an ambassador with Shackley. We have non-toxic cleaning products, vitamins, and things like that. It's now cold and flu season. Keep your immune system up and don't go see Christus. Sorry, Christus.
Hi, my name is Kathy Hobbs. I'm with Kathy's Boutique here in Lindell. We're at 304 North Main, right across the street from Petty's. We carry a lot of gift items. We carry Brighton jewelry, we carry Myra bags, we carry pants, tops, shoes, just about anything you can name for women. We also carry a lot of babies items, a lot of gift items for babies. We have a lot of Christmas shirts, we have Christmas gloves right now, a lot of gift items. Come on by and check it out.